walls, there was this guy in Laos. Got stuck in development and couldn't get released, but well, he finally came out. The game had been raped more times than whoa. They'll say it was from when they blew it out of their own ass. Flop, 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 flop. Once there was this band launch, hyped up to be the very best there had ever was, but well, they finally played it. Bugs, flaws, malfunctions all over the gameplay. They tried their best to hide it, they pulled the game from sale. Flop, 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 flop. Flop, 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 it was a flop. Both games were glass, 'cause one game had it worse than last. Cause there was this guy in Wales, couldn't keep the hype going right after the launch day. When Wales went to play the game, they could not find people to play with. Reveiws hadn't been honest, it had been all stale. Boy, flop, 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 it was a flop. Flop, 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 it was a flop.